like a chair die.
Future Dad was filmed before a live studio audience.
Time to cook dinner. Whew. Huh. Damn kids.
Jeez, Dad! Haven't you ever heard of announcing that you're entering through precog verification?
Hey, back in my day, we knocked on doors.
Doors? What, were you poor?
No, we were lower middle class, just like everybody else.
I'm just posting one more jizz pic to Insta Hologram.
Jizz pics? Whatever happened to a good, old-fashioned dick pic?
Gee whiz, Dad! Everybody posts jizz pics and dookie shots now.
Dookie shots?
Yeah, chicks dig it.
Well, the whole world has gone to dookie, if you ask me.
Gosh, Dad, have you ever heard of announcing that you're—
Now, just wait one second. What is that smell? Oh no, you're vaping depleted uranium?
Everyone vapes a little death farts, as we call it.
Why don't you just smoke marijuana like a normal person?
Why don't I just live in a cave and eat dinosaur meat? Because it's not 2015 anymore, Dad.
Hand over all the death farts, Valerie. So, how was school today, kids?
Oh, they replaced school with a microchip that goes up our noses.
What are you gonna do all day? Hang out with me?
We miss Mom.
Well, it's not my fault she left me for an operating system, not unlike the sequel to that classic 2013 movie, Her, which was called Him. Terrible movie.
Sorry, Dad.
Oh, it's okay, kids. It's really hard to be a dad in the future, with kids in the future being a future dad.
Dad, it's the present.
And presently, it's your birthday.
Holy guacamole, it's a hoverboard. They finally made a hoverboard. Oh, thank you so much. Look at me, I'm Marty McFly.
Oh my God, Dad, are you okay?
Oh God, my leg. Oh, call a robot doctor. Call a robot doctor. Valerie, go get your daddy some death farts.